One common feature of all the highest paid college professors is how much expertise they have in their field, and the number of degrees they have acquired in their professional journey. Many factors determine the average pay of a college professor. Factors such as the institution worked for, years of work experience, the field of study, level of education, etc., influence the amount of pay. Now, in this video, we would examine the 10 highest paid college professors, their work, degrees, and pay. Before we continue, please subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button below to get a notification on our next video. Number 1. David N. Silver. David N. Silver is the highest paid professor, whose net worth is currently $4.33 million. He is a clinical professor of dermatology and pathology. Having received his MD from Duke University, he has gained several medical licensures from three health institutions. He is the director of the dermatology laboratory at Columbia University, as well as an affiliate with the university's medical center. Number 2. Zev Rosenwax. Zev Rosenwax is a professor of obstetrics and gynecology at Cornell University. In 1972, he got his M.D. from the SUNY Health Science Center, Brooklyn, and he is the director and physician-in-chief at Ronald O. Perelman and Claudia Cohen Center for Reproductive Medicine at the Weill Cornell Medical College. He is a fellow of the American College of Obstetrics and Gynecology. And he has the outstanding achievement of developing the first egg donation program in the United States of America. He is currently worth $3.3 million and is the second highest paid professor. Number 3. Dean Takahashi. Dean Takahashi is the third highest paid college professor, whose net worth is $2.6 million. He is an adjunct professor in the practice of finance at the Yale School of Management and also the senior director of investment at Yale University. With a PhD in economics from Yale University, Dean oversees more than $17 billion of the university's endowment, pension, and charitable trust asset as the senior director of investments at Yale. Number 4. William E. Fruin Jr. William E. Fruin Jr. got a Ph.D. in Business Administration from Harvard University. He works as the Bates Foundation Professor and the George R. Bates Professor Emeritus at the Harvard Business School. He has published several books on finance, such as Revitalizing Businesses, Financial Strategy, and he is the co-editor of the book, Case Problems in Finance. He has served as Senior Associate Dean, Director of Faculty Development, and Chairman of the Executive Education Advanced Management Program at the Harvard Business School. He has several scholarly articles to his name in the Harvard Business Review. He is worth a whopping $1.19 million, earning him fourth place in this list of the 10 highest paid college professors. Number 5. Dan J. Lafgun. Dan J. Lafgun is an expert in the field of decision science, and he specializes in the study of the risk preferences of managers. He has a PhD in Business Administration from the University of Illinois, and he is Professor Emeritus at the Duke University's Fuqua School of Business. He specializes in teaching courses such as risk management, finance, managerial economics, capital budgeting, etc. He is worth $1.03 million. Number 6. Andrew M. Isaacs. Andrew is the Director of New Management of Technology Programs, Director of the Mayfield Fellows Program, as well as an Adjunct Professor of Business and Engineering at the University of California, Berkeley. He received his Master of Science in Geochemistry from the University of Michigan, and he teaches courses on business of nanotechnology, opportunity recognition, technology and entrepreneurship in Silicon Valley, etc. He is in the Hitachi Fellows Program and IBM Ventures Fellows Program. He is also the director of Bridging the Divide Program in Technology in the Developing World. He has a net worth of $709,000. Number 7. Kannan Ramaswamy. Kannan Ramaswamy is the seventh highest paid college professor with a net worth of $700,000. He is an expert in global strategy, emerging markets, energy, corporate governance, mergers and acquisition, etc. Having received his MBA and PhD from the University of Chennai, India, and Virginia Technological University, respectively. He is the Chair Professor of Management in the Department of Global Business at the Thunderbird School of Global Management. He is the co-author of the book Global Strategy, Creating and Sustaining Advantage Across Borders, alongside Professor Andrew Inkpen. Number 8. Andrew Inkpen. Andrew Inkpen is the J. Kenneth and Jeanette Seward Chair in Global Strategy and Professor of Global Management at the Thunderbird School of Global Management. With his PhD from the University of Western Ontario, he has taught at prestigious institutions such as the Ivy Business School, University of Western Ontario, Temple University, Nanyang Technological University, Singapore, etc. He has great expertise and experience in academic fields, such as joint ventures and strategic alliances, global strategy, international knowledge management, etc. He is vast in knowledge in the automotive industry, telecommunications, energy, and oil and gas. He is worth $566,000. Number 9. Steven Weinberg. Steven Weinberg received his PhD from Princeton, and he is the author of 10 books and several published articles. Steven is the Josie Regental Chair in Science at the University of Texas, Austin, where he works in the Department of Physics and Astronomy. Alongside Abdus Salam and Sheldon Glashow, Steven devised the electrode theory, which unified two of the four main fundamental forces of nature, the electromagnetic force and the weak atomic force. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1979, and he is worth $536,000. Number 10. Graham Rankin. Graham Rankin is an associate professor of accounting, as well as the academic director of the LG Electronics Executive MBA, Korea, program at Thunderbird School of Global Management. Having received his PhD from the University of Washington, he has taught at several other universities, such as Rice University, Australian National University, University of Arizona, Arizona State University, London Graduate School of Business Studies, University of Colorado, etc. He is the academic director of the Executive MBA Europe program and the EMBA Asia, Taiwan program. He is an expert in the field of global finance and accounting, activity-based costing and management, strategic finance and accounting for value creation, etc. He is worth $493,000 and features as the 10th highest paid college professor. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. Please share your opinions in the comments section below. And remember to click the subscribe button to be the first person to watch new videos on this channel.